વેરી ગુડ. પોલીગન્સમાં કયા ત્રણ પોઈન્ટ કર્યા આપણે?
વોર્ટાઇસિસ,
સાઇડ્સ એન્ડ ડાયગોનલ. ઇફ યુ ડુ રિમેમ્બર, સી ઇટ ઇઝ રિટન યર. આઈ હેવ શોન યુ વોર્ટાઇસિસ, સાઇડ્સ એન્ડ ડાયગોનલ્સ. આઈ હોપ યુ ડુ રિમેમ્બર દેટ.
Yes, sir, remember.
Okay, so we are in our new topic. The name of the topic is angles. What is the name of the topic?
Angles.
Okay, the name of the topic is angles. Just a second, huh? What chapter we are studying? What's wrong?
Chapter 4, basic geometrical ideas.
Geometrical.
Yes, basic geometrical ideas. Chapter 4. The name of the chapter is basic geometrical ideas. Any doubt here? And we have to follow introduction. We are doing introduction session. Chalo. We have studied this many points. If you are aware, Muskan has correctly spoken in the class right here that we have studied this point in a sequence manner. Point, line segment, then line, ray, intersecting lines, parallel lines, curves, open curve, closed curve. Right? Then we studied polygons. Who is speaking? Whose mic is on? Put off your mic. We have studied polygons. In polygons, we have three different points: vertices, sides, and diagonals. Is that clear? Vertices, sides, and diagonals. Now we have to learn about angles. Angles. What do you mean by angles? And by the way, before we start with angle, I want to know who will tell me about what is polygon?
Yes, sir.
Who will tell me about what is polygon?
Polygon is a shape.
Sorry?
Yes. It is a shape.
It is a shape.
એવું શીખડાયું સર? ઇટ ઇઝ એન શેપ એવું શીખડાયું? ગમે લંગર લઈને ધોળવા માંડવાનું. વોટ ઇઝ પોલીગન?
Which has five or more angles.
એવું ક્યાં શીખી આવી? એ કોણ બોલે છે? નોનસેન્સ. કોણ હતું એ?
ઈમાન ફાતમી.
એવું શીખડાયું છે સર? એ કાઈ ફાઈવ ઓર મોર એંગલ્સ એન્ડ લાઇન્સ એન્ડ એવું શીખડાયું? એંગલ ટોપિક ઉપર તો હવે આવ્યા આપણે. મેં ક્યાં કીધું એંગલ? એક વખત કીધું આખા એક્સપ્લેનેશનમાં. I am talking about a word polygon. Nonsense. Class. Probably chedi che. What do you mean by polygon? Badi e potani jat ne hoshiyar at samjhe. Badu avarto ena badha bahu actively follow karta hoy badu. Evi acting u kare che. What do you mean by polygon? Chalo. I already taught you in the last lecture.
Only polygon is on standing line.
A closed figure which is prepared or formed. I can write formed also, which is prepared with the help of line segment. This is not the accurate definition, but this is a simple words explanation. What I explained you when I was teaching this topic in our last lecture. A closed figure which is prepared with the help of line segment is known as polygon. Describe our last lecture. મોટી મોટી ફાકા ફોદરી મારો છો આમ આમ આવડી ગયો યસ સર યસ સર યસ સર પણ ન આવડતો તો ચાર વખત પૂછો ને કે નથી આવડતું વોટ ડુ મીન બાય લાઈન સેગમેન્ટ લાઈન સેગમેન્ટ એટલે શું
પોલીગન
એક ઝાપડ દઈશ કોણ બોલ્યું પોલીગન નોનસેન્સ What do you mean by line segment? A word line segment. Sorry? Line segment એટલે full stop. આવું શીખડાયું સર એ. Line segment અહીંયા શીખડાયું line segment એટલે full stop આવું શીખડાયું સર એ. તમારી કરતા તો બોયઝ સારા છે હો ભાઈ ખરેખર યુઝલેસ ક્લાસ યુઝલેસ ચલો એ ભાઈ મારે કયા કરાવેલા ટોપિક્સ ઉપર મારે ટાઈમ નથી બગાડવાનો આખો લેક્ચર વિયો જશે આમાં ને આમાં વોટ ડુ મીન બાય લાઈન સેગમેન્ટ Line segment is a line which is formed between two end points. Useless class. A line which is formed between two end points. So between two end points ni vachma je line thai that is known as line segment. Line segment has two end points. The line segment which is formed between two end points and in a help feature diagram thai that is known as polygons. It can be square, it can be rectangle, it can be triangle, it can be pentagon, it can be hexagon, it can be rhombus, it can be parallelogram. Every diagram which is formed with the help of line segment are said to be polygon. Paji 5 line no hoy, 6 line no hoy, octagon, 8 line no hoy, we don't care. We care a full diagram which is prepared between two dots are forming a line segment. Forming a line segment, this diagram is said to be polygon.
Okay.
Is that clear, idiots?
Yes, sir.
Are you clear, all of you idiots?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Now, can I say this is a polygon?
No.
Yes. Yes, sir.
Yes. Yes.
કેટલી હા પાડે છે યસ સર વાળી કેટલી છે લેટ મી ચેક How many of you told me yes, sir, right now?
Sir, I.
Okay, who else was there?
I.
Both of you are wrong. This is prepared with the help of line segment. I can understand. But can you see there is no line on the top? it is open. So polygon is always a closed figure. Can you see square, triangle, rectangle, octagon, pentagon, hexagon? Every diagram will be a closed figure. So it is a curve. આને શું કહેવાય? કર્વડ જ કહેવાય. આ બધા કર્વડ જ છે. બટ ધીસ ઇઝ અ વર્ડ પોલીગન. અ ડાયાગ્રામ આર સેડ ટુ બી પોલીગન્સ. અન્ડરસ્ટુડ? એન્ડ પોલીગન્સ આર ઓલવેઝ અ ક્લોઝ્ડ ફિગર વિચ ઇઝ પ્રિપેર્ડ વિથ ધ હેલ્પ ઓફ લાઈન સેગમેન્ટ, નોટ ધ ઓપન ફિગર. એકાદ સાઈડ થી ઓપન હોય, લાઈક ધીસ ઓલ્સો. ઇફ ધીસ ઇઝ અ ડાયાગ્રામ, ધીસ the diagram is starting from here, ended over here. Everywhere it is formed as a line segment. See, બધી બાજુ line segment થી તે draw થયેલું છે. Okay, but there is a gap in between from this point to this point, so it is open, so it is not said to be polygon. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
So polygons are always a closed figure which is formed with the help of line segment. I hope you are aware what do you mean by line segment.
Yes, sir.
What is line segment?
Okay. It is by two fixed endpoints.
Very good. It has two fixed endpoints. The line formed in between two fixed endpoints are said to be line segment. Apni own language ma kahu chu, definition accurate nahi beta. Are you getting? So line segment is a line forming with the exact measurement, we can say. Accurate measurement sathe form kareli line, that is line segment. Or we can say the line segment which is formed between two endpoints. Now, abadda line, but everywhere it is a line segment. If I draw like this, can I say that this is a polygon?
No, sir.
Why? Because bhale gammetli line no diagram hoy, whatever line segments are there, number of line segments are there, if one part is having a curved formation, that means this is not said to be polygons. If, for example, a prana jigyat thi pack chek jigyat thi khullu che, it was open. But if I have a line like this as a curved, so this is not said to be polygon. Understood? The polygon is a closed figure. Again, I am repeating, is a closed figure which is prepared with the help of line segments. Is that clear, girls?
Yes, sir.
Ardo lecture. Gayat lecture ma karavelo topic ma j bagdyo maro. More than half lecture. Very good to see you all like this. Chalo. Now who will tell me what do you mean by angles? Oli kahenge oli angle wali. 5-6 angles are there. This is said to be polygon. એંગલ ટોપિક જ નથી ભણાવ્યો તો એંગલ પોલીગનમાં ક્યાંથી લાવવાનું છે? વોટ ડુ મીન બાય એંગલ્સ? પોલીગનમાં હજી એક પોઈન્ટ બાકી રહી ગયો. પોલીગનમાં શું આપણે ભણવાનું હતું? વોટ આઈ સ્ટડી, વોટ વી સ્ટડીડ યર, ઇફ ઇટ ઇઝ સ્ક્વેર, ઇન પોલીગન વી સ્ટડીડ થ્રી ડિફરન્ટ પોઈન્ટ, ઇફ યુ ડુ રિમેમ્બર. વોટ આઈઝ ઇઝ then do you remember, girls? What is this? Then
diagonal
sides and Diagonals. Understood? Vortices
Yes.
means what? A vertex point. We can say a point from where the line is getting, the two arms of line are getting intersected. Samjhai chahe?
Yes.
So this point is said to be vortices. Vortices ne biju su kevay apne ne board upar lakhi ne dekhaydu tu. If there are many points, that they are said to be vortices. Vortices, a word itself is a plural form. Are you getting? So in singular form, it is said to be vortex point. What it is said to be?
Vortex point.
Vortex.
Agar ek point ki baat karta ho apne, so it is said to be vortex. Understood? So
yes.
Now sides are what? If I say A, B, C, and D, so can I say sides are, side AB is one side between two line and two end points? Can I say line BC is one side? Can I say line CD is one side? Can I say line DA is one side? So if the diagram is given like this, and if it is asked, please describe the sides of the given diagram. So what are the sides of the given diagram? Side AB, side BC, and side CD, and side DA are the four sides of the given diagram. Are you cleared?
Yes, sir.
And what are the diagonals of our diagram? Diagonals will be two. Across points, opposite points to be joined. This is said to be diagonal. Diagonal means cross lines. Are you getting? So what are the diagonals of a given diagram? So I can say AC and BD and line segment BD are the line segment AC and line segment BD are the diagonals of a given diagram. Any doubt about this? Vertices, sides, and angles?
No,
not angles. Vertices, sides, and diagonals. Cleared? Girls, cleared? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
no,
yes, sir. Yes, sir. Clear. Yes, sir.
So now yes, we are in angles. Angles. If I say that okay, chalo. Angle means what? There are two arms of a line started from one common vertices or a vertex point. Okay, what it is said to be? If I give a name A, if I give a name this point as O, and if I give a name this line going through as a ray as B, so this is formed an angle. Angle is formed from a line, from a point of vertices, okay, which is a vertex point, I can say. Samjhai chahe? Two lines starting from one single vertex point. One single vertex point, this point itself. Two lines forming one single vertex point are said to be forming an angle. This will be our angle. Understood, girls? Are you getting
yes,
my
sir,
point?
Understood. Yes.
Yes, sir. Understood.
Okay. So this is said to be vertex. Line OA. OA is said to be side arms. This can be said to be side arms. Or we can say base. One can be taken as base and one can be taken as side arm. This can be said as base. So two different arms. I can say two arms. Can I say OA is one arm and OB is the another arm? Can I say like that? OA, this is one arm and OB is the second arm. So two arms forming, two rays forming from one single point are said to be forming an angle. Understood? Samjhai chhe ke nahi?
Yes, sir, understood.
Okay. Now, what is the main point we have to study here? The naming of the angle. How to name the angle? The point which is a vertex point will be always in between. Okay? Where angle is formed. Angle kya formed thai chhe? At point O. So, while giving the name, this is the symbol of angle. See, this is the symbol of what? This is a symbol of angle. We can say angle A, O, B. Or we can say angle P, O, A. Both are correct for naming the angles. Both the ways are correct. You can say AOB or you can say BOA. Both are correct. But only the main point what we have to take care is the point, the vertex point where angle is formed is always in the center. Understood? The vertex point which is forming an angle should always be in a center. Is that clear? बाकी भी पहला नाम लिखो के छेले नाम लिखो, वी डोंट केयर. दिस इज सेड टू बी एंगल ओ. अंडरस्टूड गर्ल्स?
यस सर.
एनी डाउट अबाउट दिस?
नो सर, नो डाउट.
नो सर, नो डाउट.
फॉर श्योर?
या.
यस सर.
ओके. सो इन दिस केस what we have to study is okay, where is the angle? Yes, in this case we have studied vertex, we have studied side arms. Okay, now we have to study interior point and exterior point. See, this is said to be side arms. Ye to khabar padi ki na beta? Yeah, angle form thai cha, one is said to be baseline. If you are taking baseline over here like this, then this will be considered as your side arms. Understood? It can be any base you can take and any side arms you can take. But ja niche apne aavkyo e line at base liye na apne. Are you getting my point? Samajh pada cha? It is not compulsory that you have to take OB as your baseline. No. And OS should be your side arms. No, not like that. Samajh pada cha ke nahi? You can take like this also. OA is your baseline and OB will be your, you can say your arms, side arms. It's okay, no problem in that. Both will be one at the same. You studied about vertex point. Vertex is a point from where the angle is formed, right? Girls?
Yes, sir, right.
Okay. And you know, you have learned how to name the angles. The angle where it is formed should be always in center, right?
Yes, sir, right.
Now we have to study about interior point and exterior point. What do you mean by interior point and exterior point? Who will tell me? Have any idea about it? Anybody has any idea on interior and exterior point? Girls, if you don't know, please tell me no. If you know, then please answer me. This kind of waiting and waiting is not going to be formed as a further lecture to be conducted. Sorry. I mean, I feel that I'm sitting here, I'm हेलो।
नो सर
ओके, इंटीरियर पॉइंट। सी, इफ दिस इज एन एंगल फ्रॉम दिस एरो टू दिस एरो, इफ वॉट एवर साइड इज देयर इनसाइड, दिस ऑल थिंग इज सेड टू बी इनसाइड थिंग्स, राइट? सो इफ इट इज आस्क दैट प्लीज एंटर प्लेस इंटीरियर पॉइंट एनीवेयर, पॉइंट पी एज योर इंटीरियर पॉइंट एनीवेयर, सो आ आखा एंगल माथी कोई पण जग्याए तमे पॉइंट पी मूकी सको। इज इट क्लियर? यू कैन प्लेस य य य य य य य एनीवेयर यू फील लाइक, गम्मे त्या पॉइंट पी मूकी सको। ऑल द पॉइंट्स, ऑल द साइड्स आर सेड टू बी इंटीरियर। इंटीरियर मींस अंदर नो। इंटीरियर मींस व्हाट? अंदर नो पॉइंट।
अंदर
आर यू गेटिंग? एंड एक्सटीरियर मींस व्हाट? प्लेस पॉइंट क्यू एनीवेयर एक्सटीरियर, दैट मींस दिस इज एन एंगल फ्रॉम यर टू यर। एक्सटीरियर એટલે પછી કે આમ બીજા પેજ ઉપર ને બીજી સાઈડ ને એમ નહીં, એક્સટીરિયર કેન બી એનીવેર અરાઉન્ડ ધીસ એંગલ, એનીવેર યુ કેન કીપ પોઈન્ટ ક્યુ એનીવેર, સમજાય છે? લાઈન ઉપર ના આવો જોઈએ, એસ પોઈન્ટ એ એન્ડ પોઈન્ટ બી ઇઝ ધેર, એસ પોઈન્ટ ઓ ઇઝ ધેર, લાઈક ધેટ વે ઇટ શુડ નોટ બી ઓન લાઈન, આઈ કેન પુટ ક્યુ ઓવર યર ઓલ્સો, આર યુ ગેટિંગ? ધીસ ઇઝ ધ એક્સટીરિયર પોઈન્ટ ઓફ એંગલ એ ઓ બી, પોઈન્ટ ક્યુ ઇઝ ડિસ્ક્રાઇબ્ડ એઝ એક્સટીરિયર પોઈન્ટ ઓન એંગલ એ ઓ બી, સમજ પડે છે? યુ કેન કીપ પોઈન્ટ ક્યુ ઓવર યર ઓલ્સો, યુ કેન કીપ પોઈન્ટ ક્યુ એનીવેર અરાઉન્ડ ધીસ, સો યુ ક્લિયર વિથ ધીસ ઇન્ટિરિયર પોઈન્ટ એન્ડ એક્સટીરિયર પોઈન્ટ?
યસ સર, યસ સર.
ઇન્ટિરિયર પોઈન્ટ મીન્સ ટુ પ્લેસ પોઈન્ટ ઇન ઇન ઇન્ટરનલ પોર્શન, ઓકે? એન્ડ એક્સટીરિયર પોઈન્ટ ઇઝ ધ પોઈન્ટ વેર વી હેવ ટુ પ્લેસ ધ પોઈન્ટ ઇન ધ એક્સટીરિયર પોર્શન. ઇઝ ધેટ ક્લિયર ગર્લ્સ?
યસ સર.
એનીબડી હેઝ એની ડાઉટ અબાઉટ ધીસ?
નો સર, નો ડાઉટ.
નો સર, નો ડાઉટ.
સો ચેક યર, વી હેવ સ્ટડીડ એંગલ્સ, વી હેવ સ્ટડીડ પોલીગન્સ, આઈ રિપીટેડ ટુ ગેટ થ્રુ રિવાઇઝ. In that we studied vertices, we studied sides, we studied diagonals. Am I right? Then we studied angles right here. Angles na naam sikhadaiva, how to form a name of angles. Then we studied about vertex point. What do you mean by vertex point? Side arms. And I can say one point I forgot to write here is base. I gave you base. What can be said to be base of an angle? Then I can say interior point and exterior point. Any doubt with this page?
No sir, no doubt, no doubt.
Sure?
Yes sir,
yes,
very sure.
Sure.
Okay, so now we have to study triangles. A topic name is triangles. Okay?
Yes.
Now, who will tell me what do you mean by triangles?
A triangle is a three-sided.
Very good. Triangle is said to be, I can say, polygon.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
Triangle can be any form. It is not said to be only equilateral triangle. A triangle can be any, in any form, okay? Like this also it can be. This is also said to be triangle. Even this is also said to be triangle. એવું જરૂરી નથી ટ્રાયંગલ નો એક જ શેપ, આઈ મીન એક જ ડિરેક્શન માં હોય. ઇટ કેન બી, ટ્રાયંગલ કેન બી ઇન એની ફોર્મ. આર યુ ગેટિંગ માય પોઈન્ટ ગર્લ્સ?
યસ સર.
સમજાય છે કે નહીં? ટ્રાયંગલ ઇઝ અ diagram which is formed with the help of line segment, it is said to be polygon as well. Okay, it is said to be polygon as well. Okay, samjhai chha bachcha party?
Yes sir. Yes sir.
Because polygon itself having triangle, square, rectangle, everything is included in that. So a closed figure which is prepared with the help of line segment are said to be polygons. So the minimum figure, minimum line segment of polygon is 3, which is formed as a triangle. Barabar? Now, what are the points we have to follow in triangles? Triangles to tumne khabar padi gayi that a diagram which has 3 line segments and which is formed is known as a triangle, right? But what we have to study here in triangle, triangle ma bhanvanu che su aaple, what we have to study, there are 3 points we have to study: sides, vertices and angles. Okay, side, vertices and angles. What are the 3 points we have to study?
Sides, vertices,
and angles.
Any doubt here, girls?
No, sir, no doubt.
If I say this A, B, and C, this is a triangle A, B, and C. थोड़ा ट्राइंगल मोटो करी दो એટલે તમને સમજવામાં મજા આવશે. વેટ અ મોમેન્ટ. આ ઓકે. સાઈડ, વર્ટાઇસિસ, એંગલ્સ. Okay, now
yeah,
I'm giving the name as A, B and C. Chalo. What do you mean by sides? First, before sides, we will place a vertices. Vertices are, how many vertices are there? There are 3 vertices in a diagram. Which are they?
Sir. So,
more than one way, at least, okay, why vertices? If we are talking about only one single point, it is said to be vertex.
Vertex.
Samjhano?
Yeah.
So these 3 points, point A, point B, A, B, and C are the vertices of the given triangle. Any doubt here?
No, sir, no doubt.
What are the sides? Can you see here? What are the sides? Can you see here?
Sir, number A, B, and C.
Nonsense, I'm talking about side. Number A, number B, number C. AB is one line.
AB
segment. Then BC. Then CA.
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 So line segment, I can say line segment AB, line segment BC and line segment CA are the 3 line segment of a given diagram. Any doubt here?
No sir, no doubt.
No sir, no doubt.
No doubt.
No sir, no doubt.
Now what are the angles here? Can I say angles are, can I say this is one angle, angle B?
Yes sir.
So angle B, if we want to write angle B, can I say I can write angle B here?
Yeah.
Can I say, can I say angle C also is there?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Can I say angle A is also there in a triangle?
Yes.
Yes.
If I rub this line, if I cancel this line, forget about this line, okay? Forget about this line. So can I say angle B is our angle?
Yes.
So what will be the name of the given angle? Can I say ABC? Or I can write CBA?
Yes. Yeah.
Samjhai chha ki nahi?
Yes.
Can I write this angle ABC or angle CBA? B should be in between because where we are forming an angle? At angle B. Are you getting my point? So B should be always in between.
Okay.
In the same case, if we have this line joint here like this, chalo. Now, can I say that this is a line? Angle A is one angle. So forget about this line. आ लाइन ना भूल ही जाओ तो मैं कैन आई से बी ए सी इज वन एंगल एंगल बी ए सी ए शुड बी इन सेंटर और आई कैन से एंगल सी ए बी ए वच्चे आवे छे ए आर यू गेटिंग आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट दिस एंगल ए वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट एंगल बी सो दिस इज वन एंगल फॉर्मिंग हियर. So angle A is forming here like this. So angle A should be in the center while giving the name. Are you getting the point, girls?
Yeah.
In the same case, if we take this into granted, forget about this line. AB line, bhul jao. Can I say that angle C is forming an angle? So A, C, B. Or I can say B, C, A. Both the angles are correct. C should be in a center point. Samjhai chha?
Yes.
Girls?
Yes, sir.
So, yes, are you clear with the topic of angles?
Yes, sir.
Are you clear with the topic of vertices?
Yes.
Clear with the topic of sides.
Yes.
So your whole triangle is ready for you. Is that clear, girls?
Yes, sir.
So
yes,
we are sir. Going to continue from quadrilaterals in our next lecture. Now two topics left for this chapter is quadrilateral and circle. Is that clear? All the points are internal points that we have to discuss. I'll teach you in our next lecture. Okay, we will continue from topic named quadrilateral in our next lecture.